many factors here that play a role. So, but I could give you a few tips that I've seen that work, or at least tips that everyone could apply. Okay? So one is to choose your material and commit to that material. So basically you've researched what books are out there, what courses are out there for AFK. You've made the decision to go with a certain material or course or book, whatever that is, or plan, and hopefully you made the right decision to go with something specific for AFK and just commit to that, meaning that you want to study that material and review it multiple times without really trying to include other sources or just trying to collect and gather more information. So that's what I mean by choose your material and commit to it. You want to commit to a good source that is focused on AFK and just keep repeating that. And now, once you've done that, you want to focus on 95% of that material. So we have basically what I mean by that is that every study material, you'll find maybe 5 to 10% that annoys you, that blocks your mind, that gets in your way, that prevents you from moving forward, that maybe even paralyzes you for a while. You can't get past that question or that table, or it's something that just stops you. So what you want to do is just ignore it, let it go, and move on, go to something else. Then you could move on to other parts of that book and chapters. So you get at least 95% of it, or 90%. Focus on that 90%. Once you get a good grasp of that 90% and it becomes more familiar, you could start going to those more challenging 5 to 10% and including them in the 90%. Now, once you've done that, from that 95%, there's going to be parts that become very easy. So you want to cross those out and eliminate them, and that way you leave the parts that you keep forgetting. Plus, you could maybe start memorizing some of that 5 and 10%. You could start to include those. But basically, what you're doing here is you're eliminating or crossing out all the easy sections and chapters or ideas or paragraphs so that when you get to your review point before the exam, you have minimized that review time. You made it more efficient. You're focusing on the things that you actually need. And you are not wasting time reviewing things that are easy that you already know. That's basically some tips I think that could help you score high and that everybody could apply.